I get contacted by Clay Entertainment and they said, "Hello, eh? We've launched our game Oxygen Not Included. Would you like to make a sponsored video about it?" I respond, "No, I can't stand video games. Unless they have oil. The beautiful black liquid that runs our world and could make me rich." They were like, "Sure, but sorry, I don't think I'll do it." Now there's a link in the top of the description if you wanna check it out. Today I'm gonna drill all the oil this game has to offer. Then I'm gonna print it out and sell it to gas stations. Don't tell me that's not how it works. We won't know unless I try. When you first open the game, you need to pick temperature. It's up to you, you can pick whatever you want. Like terrible Fahrenheit, this disgusting half-breed, or you know, just pure marvelous beautiful Swedish science Celsius. Then we get to pick an asteroid. I picked the first one with buried oil. I'm gonna name it Oil Rig 2. You aren't allowed to ask me what happened to Oil Rig 1. Everyone fails on their first base. This is what you start with. Why would you send humans and not robots? Because robots cost money, and I want to make 100% profit. These are clones. They are free and have no worker rights. They are 10 minutes old and know how to dig and follow blueprints. The only problem is that humans, even clones, need stuff to survive. Let's find out what they want. Ugh, these clones were born today, that makes them Gen Z, so the first thing they want is electricity and clean toilets. When I was a kid, we dug a hole in the courtyard. No one died, and the neighbors got some entertainment. Here you go, toilets and a hamster wheel for electricity. Now you can post your lip-syncing videos, kids, while I focus on what you really need. As you can tell from the game's title, oxygen is not widely available on an asteroid. But it does have a lot of Earth's biggest oxygen creator. Algae. It has all the oxygen one needs, and that's why doctors say when you are choking, just eat some of your pocket algae that all normal people carry around. We'll put some of it in an oxygen diffuser, and it will spit out delicious oxygen everywhere. Yet the biggest problem with humanity is that they become dead unless they consume calories. Don't believe me? Try it yourself. Place one of your friends anywhere and eventually they'll die of starvation. Farming is one way to grow some food, but farming requires time, patience and love. I have zero of those things. Besides, muscles require protein because that's what they are Say, the average human is 80,000 calories. Maybe we could teleport in some skillless people? Then, you know, chop chop. Hey guys. No, it's better to ask for forgiveness. Hey guys. Wanna build a human-sized oven? They refused, and I can't enforce contracts when they are on a celestial object. Fine, you'll be eating algae and lice. Bet you're really regretting ignoring cannibalism now. Now that you employees don't starve together, can we focus on the task at hand? Drilling oil, making me rich. Wait, no one knows how to extract oil. My god, we should've just hired professionals. Okay, I've built research stations. They require more electricity, so I've installed a coal power plant. As you know, always considered that a garbage fossil fuel. But I'm thinking maybe we can global warm space and chill out on the asteroid's surface. There, research done. We can now drill oil. What do you mean you're dying of an epidemic? Fine, we'll start building a hospital. Okay, there you go. I've installed plumbing to help the gas pusher so we could create refined copper to solve the electricity problem so that you could have a jukebox. Now that I have solved literally every problem in human history, we can go deeper. It's getting too hot. Too bad. Go naked. Find my oil. We found some. Look at it. Almost erotic. Yes, I know it's hot, filled with carbon dioxide, and you have to run through crude oil. But this is what you signed up. This is what you were created. This is what you were destined. Destined sounds better. This is what you were destined for. We've done it. Mission successful. Should I just take the oil now and leave? No. What's that old saying? You gotta spend oil to make oil. If I replace all our garbage ladders with fantastic plastic ladders, they will be able to climb faster. Done. But this place can barely keep my ladders repaired, so I gotta search for more. There is literally no more oil on this asteroid.
Well, at least down here, I can go up, right?
Yes, I can climb forever. There is no stopping my thirst for some delicious oil. What am I doing? What's the point? I am chasing a delusion, moving towards madness. I know oil only exists close to the crater. The odds of there being oil to the right of me, above me, or to the left of me are 100% apparently. New idea! Climb to the top of this pool, then extract it all. What was that about? How much oil is back there? Oh, that's a lot, isn't it? Oh no! I think this might be one of those careful what you wish for moments. Guys, calm down, it's just black water. We need that stuff. Grab a bottle and hold it out. You are really ruining this opportunity. Everyone died. In the end, 'twas not stress, disease or hunger that killed the clone. It was the lack of air. If only oxygen was included. Thank you for watching. Click the link in the top of the description to check out Oxygen Is Not Included. I actually like the game, but I think I prefer sandbox mode over survival, because I'm a casual.